Hi folks, Paul here. This is Tour Aotearoa Day 2. Had a good night's sleep here in Ahipara. And we're just about to head south through Rawini. The most interesting thing about today at the moment is a heavy rain warning for about lunchtime of 22 millimetres an hour, which is a bit of a deluge. So we may huddle under a shelter somewhere for an hour or so and then carry on. We'll see how that goes. All right, cheers.